then like, share and subscribe to ET Now.